These two men.
Oh! 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 He dropped him! He dropped him at Clash of Champions! He dropped back on tank!
Welcome to Up Up Down Down. I'm your host, Austin P. We're digging into more My Rise. So, the story thus far, we have graduated from the PC. We got offered a contract for SmackDown. We said, what the hell are you taking so long for? Adam Pearce got a little flustered, and I said, well, that's not on me. That's you doing your job poorly by just now getting to signing a star such as myself. But you're welcome. We went on the main roster. A fan was like, hey, beat up Big E. And Zero was like, okay, whatever. Random person I've never met before in this lounge. Here we go. So let's see. Going to show, okay, sorry, it's from Elias. Going to debut a new song on SmackDown. Here's a preview. You showed up here and you think you're so great, but really your work is just second rate. You should go back to the PC and hone your game because your matches are oh so lame. You haven't even seen any of them. Elias? Oh, you better. Is that garbage supposed to be about me, Elias? Maybe, maybe not. A true artist never reveals their muse. You gonna do something about it? Hell yeah. Elias? Maybe, maybe not. But if you... But if I were, you'd never play that song. I'm playing it this week. Try to stop me. Oh, you're so vain. Elias, I'm about to hurt you. I'm about to beat Elias so bad that his brother Ezekiel has to come out of hiding and end up on the show. That's what's happening. What a wacky world WWE is. Oh, full entrance is now.
Get ready for the world premiere of Elias's brand
Don't you dare.
New song.
Don't you dare. I miss this.
Hello, I am Elias, and I am the man who...
Oh! Hell yeah.
But thank you.
These Screw you, dude. Hit him with it. Hit him with it. Slap nuts. Oh, that... Bust that thing over his head.
You want to write stupid songs about me, huh?
Mm-hmm.
This is what happens. No one's ever going to hear it now.
There you go. Break his jaw.
I'm setting you up for good.
Break his jaw.
Never going to sing again.
Break his jaw. Oh!
It's one thing in the throat. To take issue with a song lyric, but that crossed the line.
Why? Is that not what we're supposed
Maybe
to do here?
Right, but hey, at least we didn't have to hear Elias sing.
Yeah, yeah baby.
Might not again for quite some time.
Oh, too bad, Elias. Oh. Play my music. Wu-Tang, baby. How many of y'all, tell me in the comments, how many of y'all have that Wu-Tang song as your theme? Because it's the best theme. The best non-wrestling song. Because I don't want to use somebody else's, that's their music. We're going to think about them. I want my own. I want Paragon's music. But for some reason, we can't have it. I need it. Okay, that song wasn't about you, Zero Cool, but you're so vain you thought it was. I don't care if it was or wasn't. Now no one will ever have to hear your terrible voice again. About that. Good news is doctors expect my vocal cords to heal in a few weeks. Bad news for you is that doesn't keep me from kicking your ass now. Yeah, it does. Actually, sorry. It doesn't keep you from kicking my ass now. Me being better than you at this keeps you from kicking my ass now. It's official! I am Elias. WWE will look for revenge as Zero Cool will have to face the music on SmackDown. Let's go. Let's go. Come on, dude.
Oh. SmackDown may have been temporarily silenced, but Elias
Spare!
Oh. He takes on the superstar responsible for the ruthless attack.
Give it to me. Close on him. Behind the back, underneath the arm. Yeah! Dude! Come on, son.
Wait, is anybody actually upset that Elias can't sing right now? Elias' opponent should be considered a hero.
I'm digging in them guts, but he's gonna reverse.
He's one step ahead there.
But I'm gonna get him back. Put him down in a hearse. Man. Okay.
Hoist it up. Nice suplex. Vertical suplex.
Oh, come on, Gravy. Come on, Gravy. That's me.
Now there's an opening.
I say suplex. That neck. Oh, those vocal cords. Yeah, baby. Get up. I know. And well aware. Kick to the gun. Here we go. Yeah. Okay.
Big overhand.
That's a long way. Just pull him off the ropes. Just pull him off the ropes or push him. Quit helping him keep his balance. Are you serious? That was kind of absurd, right? You saw it. Also, I'm beating his ass, but he has so much health. Let's go. Sacrifice your coccyx.
The damage he's taking is starting to pile up.
Here we go. Now we hurt him. Now we hurt him with the elbow drop. We can do this either side because the biceps, triceps are huge. But then the bottom of the foot, you know I'm stepping in pee pee. Here we go. See that? Ooh. That's. There we go. No, sir. Give it to him. Jordan Knight style. Cause baby, you know that I can. Hurt him. Sacrifice the tailbone. You sacrifice it. Ooh. Ooh, in the middle of the ring. Go ahead and hurt him. Ouchies. Elias, you're not beating me. You're not beating me because you make these songs that I don't care for, and if you're not gonna give me a straight answer on if a song's about me or not, I can only assume. And assuming doesn't make an ass out of me. Assuming just makes an ass out of you. Because I am the victor. I am the winner. I am the wet boy. The moist boy. The soaked man. Zero. I'm dripping in gold.
You think you know me?
Everything will come to light. Okay. Hey Zero, I wrote a new song and stop it. And this one is about you. Here's a preview. You tried to stop my music, but you failed. Cause I'll continue singing till I'm dead. It's what I was made to do while you were made in bread. I beat you. Why are you still talking, sir? I'll keep singing about you until you give me another bout. Gonna post them everywhere on social, even including Tout. Okay, so I said even including Tout. I don't think you guys know about this. So EC3, he's here. Pre-EC3. He made an attempt to be Tout Man. He saw Tout as this grand, great new thing and said, let me embrace this. Let me try to dig into it. It was hysterical. Tout Man. One of those things you have to be there. Okay. It takes another match to get you to shut up. I'll do it. But let's make it a no DQ so I can damage your vocal cords for good. No DQ. This time I can hit you in the throat with a weapon. Done. No DQ. Do you know what that means? Justin, Elias will face Zero Cool in the first ever Rhythm and Black and Blues match. Rhythm and Black and Blues. All weapons will be legal. Because clearly the title of this match, all the weapons are instruments, I assume? Because otherwise it's just a no DQ match. Which technically is a no holds barred.
Are you guys ready?
He's so sick, dude.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Marietta, Georgia, weighing in at 219 pounds. Rude boy,
Rufus, RBR baby.
States as videos of his matches started to get talked about. Thanks to social media, those fans are still with him as he builds the foundation of his career.
Where's all the saliva? Huh? Where's all the saliva music?
Ladies and gentlemen, Elias.
Man, I missed this.
Hello, I am Elias. And as the man who holds the power of the wind in his fist, I've got one question for everybody here tonight.
The power of the wind? The Wind Waker.
Who wants to walk with Elias?
Yeah.
Now, I have been all across the world. I've been to Paris. I've been to Italy, all across Europe, South America, South Africa. You name it, Elias has been there, and it has brought me here tonight. And it seems everywhere I go, no matter what I do, a universal truth follows me. And I am certain that everyone here knows it. It is that WWE stands for... I said WWE stands for... Well, I gotta tell you.
And then they all boo.
I certainly came prepared with a song tonight, but before I get started, I need you all to do a few things for me. I need you to silence your cell phones. Hold your applause.
Is this just
and
the
shut
one
your mouth.
Entrance, or is it just for this cutscene? Or is this? Does he have like 10 of these loaded in there?
I'm waiting for a town that's not such a disgrace.
Ooh, getting it.
But I see so many stupid people. I wanna punch them in the face.
Ooh, bars.
Waiting for a town that's not such a disgrace. But I see so many stupid people. I wanna punch them in the face.
Just laying it down, you know. I'm ready in the ring. Is he bringing the guitar? Because they're so about to slap nuts him. Anticlimactic, Elias, into the intro.
Graves, are you ready?
I figured that he would have played like a little ditty into it.
Negative, Ghost Rider.
He's got his own album. The song's the jam, though.
How can you deny what this man is all about?
Go. Is when I do my show and I say, amen, amen, Elias, I'm whipping ass again. And oh no, he's okay. Stop.
Crescendo, Cole. The volume will be turned up all the way.
Sir.
Superstars look to have if you ask me,
give it to me. Show it off. Ha! I do love that move a lot. That's going in the repertoire. In a reversal? Yep. DDT. Because that's what I'm talking up. Getting the guts. Ooh. Let's go. And then take him up. Take him up. My voice cracked. Puberty. Let's go. Get up again. Why? Because this time, I want to do this one. And then Katniss him. This is not.
Elias fends that off.
This is not going to end well for you and your vocal cords, sir.
Exclamation point. And Elias is on the downside of things right now.
Elias needs to figure things out quick.
Oh. My. Scoot to the face.
No, that's not right. Somebody do something about that.
Come on. Got him. Okay.
Time to go home. Big time driver.
I wanna wear my black hat.
This could be good.
When I do my show and I see tables, tables.
What's he hoping to find down there?
Hockey stick.
Fishy.
When I wear my black hat.
Looks like he's clearly.
Let me hit you.
And he's found some help to do.
No. No.
Hammerlock submission applied.
That's not fair that it burned my meter but didn't let me get up. That's messed up. That's a problem.
Well placed kick to the gut. Another damaging kick. Oh, and a clothesline to follow.
I feel like that shouldn't have happened.
Oh, disabling the leg with that.
Okay, bud.
What's he
gonna
do here?
All right. Okay. All right here. Okay. Get off me. Give me a second. So how come when he's in animations, I can't touch him, but when I'm in animations, he can stop mine? Huh? Cool. Cool, cool, cool.
Quick return to the ring.
Underneath? Because I like this one. Because I like this one. Huh? Okay. All right, now let's get to work. Let's get to work. Now. I told you.
Elias moves out of the way.
I told you, don't sing these songs about me. I wanna wear my black hair. Uh-oh.
He's got a plan for that table, and it does not involve a dinner party. And Elias is on the downside of things right now. And Elias needs to figure things out quick.
Ooh. Let's hit him with the. Let's hit him with this one. We're gonna hit him with this one.
I think it's about time to roll the dice, Cole.
Are you serious right now?
Yes, I'm not allowed to be frivolous.
Come on. That's Siri.
He's going for the.
Get off me. Get off me, bro.
Now I just don't know what it's gonna take.
Oh. It doesn't matter what I do, because it just
not about to go quietly into the night. That took some serious endurance, I'll give you that. And I think to get the pinfall, you have to try that maneuver one more time. All the way up.
Here, go, go, go. Okay. Okay. Come on. Hurt him. Put him down.
Big time driver. He is mentally and physically exhausted now.
Okay.
He has just taken an extraordinary amount of abuse.
Come on. Big, big, big. Saito! Give me the table, though. Fine. Fine. I want
to
put him through the table.
Great defense by Elias.
Get up. Bro, what the? I don't know what other buttons I can press.
He's struggling a bit here. There's been plenty of. He wants it one more time.
Dope.
Oh. How about once he executed that, it was good night. You have to wonder, how much more can he take? The next big move might end this. The question is, who has the stamina left to pull it out?
Just end it. End it. End it. I'm over it. I'm over it. Come on. Beat him. Beat him. Beat him. No!
It was almost all over. Almost a three count. Yeah, talk about
it. All right. Bro. Okay, Elias. All right, Elias. Get out of here. Get out of here.
And he heads out of the ring. No count outs.
Come on.
No worries. Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
Sacrifice the coccyx. Sacrifice it. Sacrifice it, sacrifice it, sacrifice it. Okay. Okay, maybe a mistake to charge it, but we're going for it. Come on! There we go, there we go, there we go. Come on, come on. The only time I take this loss is when I'm on the show and I say zero, zero, beating my ass for going in. Yeah, come on. That's the song you're going to sing now. Huh? Huh? Hockey sticks, tables. You didn't let me get to the table part because you got me a little nervous. But, your boy coming out on top. So you can tweet your little songs. Tweet your songs, have your fun, but when you get inside the ring, ooh-wee. Elias, you still talking trash? Let me see it on social. You gonna subtweet again? Huh? You subtweeting again? Let's see. Yeah. Crushing. What'd he say? What'd he say? Let me go to these menus. What'd he say? Don't worry, WWE Universe Zero Cool may have taken me down, but he'll never shit me up. More music coming soon. Well, good for you. This rhythm and black and blues. Oh, that's good. That's the Elias deal. So why you gotta ruin my day, Zero Cool? Oh, it's that one. It's that evil guy on Twitter convinced me to do it. So WWE is streaming old indie matches. Saw one with Zero Cool wrestling in front of 50 people in a barn with ring tape together. But yeah, indies are great. Get off my network. Randall? Is it glad you're a fan? Got him! I'm not. Cancel my subscription immediately. Look around the locker room. Most everyone in WWE spent time in the indies. I know and I hate it, but you're the worst of the indie guys because at least the rest of them made it on their own. You're only here because of Booker T. That's funny, coming from a third generation superstar, you're telling me your old man didn't help you get your foot in the door? Oh, got him. See how this works? Booker gets Zero Cool in WWE, then fights all his battles? Or can Barn Boy stick up for himself? Bruh, you know where to find me. I can, I will. You know where to find me, bro. Orton's a bully. Don't back down. Get out of here! I got this on my own. I don't need you right now. I'm talking, okay? Book, maybe we need to talk in person. You'll be at the next pay-per-view, right? See you then. Ooh. I should upgrade my points. Because we're getting intense now. I got some points. Grappling is good. Pump grappling again. Okay, we're going to need some more resilience and some more defense. Soon. But I think we're okay right now. Yeah. I think we're good right now. Yeah, where you at? Yeah, where you at, Randy? Hey, Randy. Where you at? Yeah, come on. You know where to find me. Yeah. Yeah. RKO Heat. Let's see what you got. Let's see what you got, Randall. Coming at me on the internet. Oh, these new up-and-comers, they're just that's watching. Right. Oh, here we go.
It's going to be a huge night, as not only do we have the Randy Orton-Rey Mysterio clash, but there will also be three championships on the line.
I, for one, can't wait for the Universal Championship match. This is an issue that's been building for months, where finally these two men...
Oh! Oh! Oh, he dropped him! He dropped him in Clash of Champions! He dropped Booker T! The Legend Killer, Randy Orton! He dropped him!
Where am I? Actually, I wouldn't come out right there. That happened because he got in the middle of it. That's his fault. If we want to be perfectly honest, I was having an exchange with this man that I was going to fight, and he stepped in. That's on him. I can't be coming out. Good talk. If anyone doubted it, you proved you're a bully and a coward, Randy Orton, and now you're going to pay. I have a match against Ray tonight, but after that, let's find the nearest barn and settle this. Hashtag barn boy. I'm gonna call Randy a barn boy next time I see him. Let's see what he says. It's a good song.
In my head.
Jump him. Yeah. Yeah, baby. Oh, what happened? What happened? Oh, my bad.
I have my leg.
I can wrestle. Get him, Ray. Oh, I was like, am I playing as Ray?
We all wanna go big. Yeah. We all wanna go big. Yeah, boy, we doing
big things. Good luck. Good talk, Randy Orton. P.S. How'd that match against Ray turn out? Only lost to Mysterio because of what you did, barn boy. Time we meet in the ring. I agree, but not in the safety of the WWE bubble that you've never felt. Or sorry, that you've never left. Face me on my turf at an indie show. Falls count anywhere. If that's what it takes to get rid of you, then I'll do it. Just make sure the ring is taped up and ready to go. Uh-oh. He ain't coming to wrestle in these rings. No. No. At Law, LAW. Yeah, the reverb room, baby. Yeah. Watch your step, kid.
Like your neighborhood Spider-Man.
Los Angeles Wrestling. This place would be 10 times past fire hazard. They said Randy Orton is wrestling at this indie show. People would be losing their minds. Randy Orton comes and drops somebody somewhere local. Bro. If I'm Randy, maybe I'm doing that when I'm done. Just go to random indie shows. So we used to go to, on the very, very rare occasion that we didn't have a weekend, we were booked, which was like I don't know, maybe 4 or 6 weekends, if that, out of the year, like throughout college when we were wrestling. We're sitting around and it's like, what do we do? We don't have a show this Saturday night. Like, this is not normal. So we found a random show that's like 3 hours away in the middle of Georgia in a barn, dark, hot, like musky. It's perfect. It was perfect for wrestling. Went and watched. We were just losing our minds the whole time because it was such a fun time. But if Randy Orton would have been retired at that time, he just randomly RKO'd somebody and left, and you're like, you didn't get to see him any otherwise, like, I'd pop. Because then you start to create lore like Prince, you know? That story that Jimmy Fallon told where he has Prince on, and his agent keeps going back and forth about having a ping pong table there because Prince wants to play Jimmy in ping pong, so they think it'll be fun. Long story short, they don't play ping pong when he's on the show. Gets a call later. It's like right after Jimmy had his baby. His Prince wants to play ping pong with you, this ping pong club in New York. So he goes. Prince beats the hell out of him ping pong. And then as he's leaving, brother from the Roots was coming to see the game. And he caught Prince's car leaving. He said, hey, what happened? He said, Prince stopped and rolled down the window. And said, ask your boy. Oh, no. Oh, come. That's a lot of damage. How about no? How about get off me? Thank you. Uh-huh. Okay, to the guts. Let's start doing some damage, boys. Or not. Let's start to do no damage. Beating the piss out of me. I can't do anything. If I'm pressing X, he goes. I guess the mix-ups are just crazy, dude. Get up! Okay. Jeez. Okay, there's one. Man. Okay, yeah, give me a second, dude. Jeez. Underneath? There we go. Okay. Okay. I like it. Here we go. This is what I needed. Hurt him. Show him what for. Okay. It's like, please. Huh! Yeah, hurts, don't it? One of these, one of those, and one of these. Ha! 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 Oh, hey, buddy. Hey, buddy. Scoot! Scoot! Ooh. Come on. I'm gonna charge it. Why not? Just to make a statement. Dang it. No! Okay. Good night. Full stun. Can I RKO me in the ring? Gonna throw me in? Oh, just gonna mess me up. Come on, dude. This is brutal. Oh! I forgot it's false count anywhere. I completely forgot that point. He's beating my ass, dude. I pressed the button! That probably looks terrible. That probably looks horrible. No pin. Dang it. Come on. Just hurt him. Again. Nice. Okay. Yes. Pin him. I can't see anything. Come on. You can't even see it. You couldn't even see it. Yeah. Hey, Randy. I'm battered. I'm bloody. I'm bruised. And on my home turf, LA Wrestling. You don't know how to do things out here. In the Angelos. Come on, baby. You know, matter of fact, I like that Legend Killer jersey he has. That Legend Killer hoodie. I'm going to take that Legend Killer because that was me. Now it's me. Now I'm out here killing legends. All your little tally marks, those are mine now. All your marks are belong to me. You see how that works? My heart is beating far too hard about these things. Da-da-da. Ah, Zero Cool 1, Randy Orton 0. Thanks for shutting that punk up, Zero Cool. Knew you had it in you. No one shut me up. I was out of my element in a Bush League gimmick match at an indoor flea market. They stopped running the flea market there years ago, dude. Try to beat me where it counts in a WWE ring with no gimmicks or weapons. Only pure natural wrestling skill, which I have way more of. You and me. Why do I want this 2 out of 3 falls, dude? Do it. Soon to be 2-0. Don't forget to bring your cheerleader. He's overdue for another RKO. I don't need him. Leave Buck out of it. I am. I got it. I'm handling my business. Call me son one more time. This time I'm in control. Right now, Good heavens.
Here we go.
Yeah. Watch the step, kid.
The following contest is a 2 out of 3 falls match.
Yeah, it is.
Making his way to the ring from Marietta, Georgia. Weighing in at 219 pounds.
Lucky neighborhood Spider-Man. Rude boy, Rufus. RBR. Voices in my head, they talk to me, they understand. I need the harmonic acoustic version. Because I hear voices in my head, they count to me, they understand. They talk to me. Oh.
After a bone bruising falls count anywhere match at a Los Angeles indie event. The only falls that matter happen here in WWE. And Randy Orton is about to learn that the hard way in this grueling 2 out of 3 falls match.
Ouchies.
Orton is an old dog who refuses to learn new tricks. Unlike Booker T's protege, who has shown he can adapt to almost any environment.
You can just say my name, Rude Boy Rufus.
Adapt to the Viper skill set in a technical mat-based contest. That's the question tonight.
What do you think they do on the indies?
Right in the mouth.
There's hella mat wrestling.
He was ready for Orton.
Okay. Into the Katniss. Oh, good night. Hell yeah. Nice.
Great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Okay. Uh-huh.
Let him have this moment. He's earned it. Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Hell yeah. Pop. Nice. Come on. Here we go. Monkey flip ish.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You got
dropping. L. I stepped in PP today. Because I'm not a good dude. Reversed. Hell yeah.
Viper able to strike back. Wrist clutch applied.
Uh-oh.
Look at this.
Oh. Hell yeah.
Orton getting worked on right now. Looks like Orton's struggling here. Hits him with the counter. Randy showing he's not out of it. The Viper got tired of being.
Are we serious?
And is set to start striking back.
Are we for real with this? Good night.
Punch connects. Catches a punch. Being carried around with ease. Well placed.
Nope.
Looking to escape.
Come on, give me something. Right here. Nice.
Jeez, that could burst along.
Yep. Sacrifice to coccyx. Sacrifice for the people. Ugh.
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever
okay.
Be second best.
Of course, he reverses.
Oh, saw it coming.
Hi.
Oh, it is aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
And he goes for the pin. Oh, my. How in the world did he kick out of that?
Doesn't bode well if you still can't get more than a one count by now.
Bro! Okay. Thank you. Okay, sorry.
He saw that one coming.
Oh, hell yeah. Out of the ring.
Taking this to the floor.
Here we go. Hurt him. Uh-huh. Man. This is difficult. Powered up.
Split you in half. Take a good look.
There we go.
Life tighten, folks. Big forearm. Good punch. Nasty. Kick connects. Orton always has an answer.
Maybe. Get up there. Sacrifice. Sacrifice. Oh!
Crashing hard onto the floor. Was trying to make a big splash with that, but there was no water in the pool.
Dude. I was mashing to get up there.
And countouts are legal, so
I was mashing to get up there.
The Viper in bad shape here. And Orton needs to bring the match back to his pace.
Come on. Come on, sacrifice the coccyx. Sacrifice the ah!
The daredevil in you comes out when you take risks like that. Stomping away. No, no, their eyes. Three. Those gut punch. Nasty. And that was a well targeted attack.
Sacrifice it again. Sacrifice it again. Bring that health down, that overall. Oh!
Taking flight. You want to talk about putting it all on the line. Oh,
come on.
Ringside. You can see the anguish growing on his face. Yeah, he's really being put to the. Well, I think we're going to see.
Here we go.
Orton able to counter. Orton hoping to start a rush of his own now.
Nice.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other. Let him have this moment. He's earned it. Looking for a high risk. What? Just crashing down with high impact.
Nice.
And this match will head back
come
to
on.
The ring.
Two.
Three. He leaves the ring, but he could lose this match by count out. The Viper is facing a bit of danger.
Oh.
Here. Orton needs to return to his instincts. Face first. That was awesome.
Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. I like a charge because we get to assert dominance. Yes, there's one. Something? Okay, yep, give me that again. Give me a signature. Sacrifice the.
Nothing is gonna stop him now.
He's getting up again. Good night.
And his torso continues to be targeted. That could be disrupting the flow of air at this point.
Yep, here we go. Randy, you're done. You don't step to me because I will beat you. Do you understand? I don't care how talented you think you are. I don't care how many years you have in the business. I don't care how many years you have in WWE. It is not your time anymore. You have been in your prime for an exorbitant amount of time. But unfortunately for you, my prime is far better than your prime because I've been able to watch you. I've been able to study you. But I'm brand new here, baby. You got no clue what I'm about to do. And that's why I am the new Legend Killer. That is why Zero the Legend Killer has just been born. Thank you for what you've done, Randy, but it's time to move aside. Tell him on Twitter. Okay, well, he done. I'm the Legend Killer now. This guy's back. Okay, but we're going to end the episode there. So we fought Elias. We fought Randy. Crushing both of them, duh. Obviously, because it's Zero, the Legend Killer. And we're creating. There we go. We're going to end the episode there. Thank you guys for watching so much. I appreciate you. I know I got, I popped the mic a few times because I get a little excited. But I appreciate you guys watching, checking out the videos. Make sure you're sharing them with your auntie, your uncle, your parents, your friends, all those people. And let them know there's a little world here. You're having a good time. And until next week, when we continue MyRISE, make sure you always and forever keep it